I have stood in battle. The balls like hail were flying all around me. The man standing next to me was shot by my side. His blood spotted upon my clothes, which I wore for weeks. My nearest blood, except that which runs in my vein, was shed for liberty. Liberty is dear to my heart. I cannot endure the thought that my countrymen should be slaves. Black Revolutionary War veteran, Samuel Harris.
Arms. We can get at the throat of treason through the state of Massachusetts. She was first in the War of Independence, first to break the chains of her slaves, first to make the black man equal before the law, first to admit colored children to her common schools. She was first to answer with her blood the alarm cry of the nation when its capital was menaced by the rebels. Massachusetts now welcomes you as her soldiers.
If it had not been for the Negro cavalry, the Rough Riders would have been exterminated. I am not a Negro lover. My father fought with Mosby's Rangers, and I was born in the South, but the Negroes saved that fight. Washington Post.
Wider than the clerk's desk, lay the dead bodies of 543 of my colored comrades slain in the defense of their country.
We must tell stories of black successes to every child in our country because we need heroes. We need them as much as we need our dreams, and black Americans have always provided both. President George Bush.